One and two. And that's hit in the air to center pretty deep, too. Back goes Parra, away back. It's going to go off the wall. One run will score. The long double by Van Slyke. And it is 7-1 in favor of Milwaukee as Van Slyke just missed hitting it out.